stories. They've read the articles. They've maybe even seen the red streak racing past them. But they have never seen the Flash.
That's Ed McCaffrey's kid, the great Denver Bronco.
I think if this is the first you're seeing of Christian McCaffrey on the national scale, this is a wow.
He might not have been in the preseason hype list, but it is not a surprise to the people on the farm that he is balling.
He is burst on into the Heisman Trophy conversation here in his sophomore year.
McCaffrey is a dynamic playmaker.
He's got a fun factor, that's what I call it, that the whole country is watching. You can't take your eyes away from the TV because you just don't know what he's going to do next.
The only word I can use to describe is special. He's creative. He can feel. I think he's that versatile, that explosive.
Here's McCaffrey again. Great cutback. Now McCaffrey turns on the Jets.
He's 200 pounds, and he gets his pads down, and he makes you feel it.
This young man can do everything. He runs the ball well out of the backfield. He catches the ball well down the field. He pass protects well. Just great bloodlines, a great football instincts. Stanford's lucky to have him in their backfield.
He plays with passion, he plays with heart. You see it out of him.
How about the vision right off the jump? We talk about his ability to be slippery and make people miss.
His versatility, his smarts. He's an outstanding football player that will be that type of player in the National Football League.
How does he get out of that?
And Christian McCaffrey is turning it on. What a night. What a night for the sophomore sensation.
McCaffrey, halfback option. He throws. Hooper inside the 10. 5. Touchdown, Cardinal. Is there anything that this kid can't do?
When he gets the ball, he's dynamic.
Every time he gets it, something special happens.
McCaffrey's got a seam, and Fairbairn's got no chance.
He's on pace for 3,000 all-purpose yards, which would break Barry Sanders' single-season record.
243 yards rushing, that's a school record. 4 rushing touchdowns on top of it.
It is a screen, a broken tackle. McCaffrey slips away, cuts inside. McCaffrey, another great cut. What a run! Christian McCaffrey, touchdown! I don't think there are a lot of guys in the country who turn that screen pass into a 49-yard touchdown. Taken inside the 5 by McCaffrey. We'll add to that total yard, and he's going to add a lot of yards. There goes McCaffrey! 386 total yards, 386.
McCaffrey stepping into the end zone.
A little Heisman Trophy type pose. It could be one in his future if he continues to play the way he's capable of playing.
Christian, great to have you on the show. Really appreciate the visit. Thank you very much, and good luck to you. We'll do it again, I know.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Rome. I appreciate it. We all appreciate the jungle karma as well.
You got it. You got it. You got to stop that Mr. Rome stuff, but you got it. Like a boss. Man, that sounds like a Stanford athlete, doesn't it? Really impressive. Really, really impressive.